I'm doing a lot of studies. I'm doing a sculpture every day, studying the different kinds of dance, the different movements.
I start examining what aspects of the dance are the most dramatic or passionate as far as I'm concerned.
This, I will start deciding in my mind which of these move me. That's the way the creative process works. I allow it to talk to me. I don't really try to force it, but I search and I search. And I'm relentless about the search until I start finding something that moves me.